Okay, well, the last battle was just a warm-up for what's coming up here at the Chicago Airfield. We're just getting everything fired up for y'all. You guys throwing out some stuff to the crowd down there? That 99 Civic has been around, and so has the driver. I love watching this guy out the corner. This guy runs it red hot, that's for sure. Check it out, I don't even think that the road speed guys themselves could have predicted Ryan Cooper would be doing... There's Joe Tagg, he's going to anchor this race for Apex 1. Like I was saying earlier, he's got a lot of talent, guys, got a team. Ridiculous. Keep your eyes on him. People, this is where the real drag race action takes place.
This is a drag race.
Oh, that is it. Ryan Cooper is shutting absolutely everyone down this week. You know, there's a drive. It's Ryan Cooper. He is one of my own personal favorite drivers. Been watching this driver for years now. He is definitely not going to disappoint. So it's kind of been an unusual road speed weekend, that is for sure, because we never have somebody come out here and just shut the strip down the way Ryan Cooper has. He's just dominated every single race. Well, okay, one other guy, or should I say girl, that'd be the drag king herself, Carol Monroe. Carol's the only other person I've ever seen just blow away everybody like this. Like I was saying, we haven't got a... Hey, can you check the level on this thing? It's starting to ring in this one ear. Yeah, no, not that ear, the other, how is this? Okay, hold on. Hello, hello, check, hey, how's that? You getting anything? All right, let me keep going. We got a few minutes till the next run, folks, so if this is your first drag race out there, I'm gonna tell you how it works. It's my job. We take the ET, which means elapsed time, and then we take the car speed. The car with the lowest ET wins, even if the other car went faster. Remember, it's a race to the finish line. No, wait. It's a race to see who can go the fastest. Now I'm confused. Is this thing on? I really should write this stuff down beforehand. Alrighty, that's going to do it for me. It's J-Mac for Rogue Speed. I'm going to take 20 minutes here. When I get back, we will get the next deal started, so don't wander too far.